Hello, everyone. We are back in Lego Batman the video game. Can I break all this stuff? Yes, yes I can. How delightful. Man, is this where the Joker, like... Ow! Ow! My car died. Interesting. I can't lift it in any way. Alright, climb. Yes, I've done it. Die, fell villain. That one has a gun. Guns are unfair. Yeah, I missed. Robin. Come now, Robin. All right, let's go plow into more things. Like this. All righty. Build. Collect. Is it broken somehow? Well. Okay. Not learning anything. Uh-oh. Well, stop doing that, Robin. Seriously. And pour. Right? Oh, dear. Robin's going to die again. Well. I trained him. I didn't train him that well, apparently. As a apprentice. I see. Get that car, and are there people coming after me? Certainly sounds like it. Let's get the forklift and get across. Oh god. Oh no! All my money! No. Ooh. Aha! I thought I would have to bring it. Alright, what's... Nothing good. All I saw was green. So I'm gonna say nothing good. Mm. Can't exactly get in there now, can I? Hi, guys. You look like you want to fight. Oh. Okay. Oh. Look at me. Yeah. No. Oh well. I got superhero. That's all that matters. Into the hole. Ah. Yeah. Yeah. That guy. All right. Oh, there's still one more. Wonder what suit we're getting now. Ah, the magnet boot suit. Magnet boot suit. Doo doo thunk. No. Go around. No. This side. Thank you. Aww. We did it. What a fascinating bridge system. Bye, Robin. Yeah, I missed. Take this, clown. Yeah, I missed again. How about this time? I did it. Ha 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 ha. Oh, that's great and all, but I can't get any of those studs now that they're down there. So, pretty fantastic, right? Oh my, that was a lot of rotations. For some silly little door. Somebody's getting beat up. I can hear it. Oh no. In you go. That man died. Oh god. Yeah. That's right, you little bitch. Run away. Right, I just need to finish building this. I think it takes me up here to do stuff up here. But I think I need to be Robin. What the hell is that? Oh god! We did it. We've done it. Oh, that looks like it hurts. Is he calling for help? Uh-oh. Robin! You'll never defeat us as a pair. Gonna drop more green bombs on us, I imagine. Robin, I need you. We've done it. That was so easy. Oh. Oh my. Now you can't see. You can't see, so you can't mind control people. Well, there goes the Joker. Off to cause mayhem. Lots and lots of mayhem. Do 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 do. Alright, Dr. Harlan Quinzel was the Joker's psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum till she fell in love with him and reinvented herself as the madcap villain Harley Quinn. She is an accomplished acrobat who will do anything to demonstrate her adoration for the clown prince of crime. Yeah, that's the crazy thing. She's just, like, naturally athletic and a super acrobat. So she's slightly stronger than normal people. And she can do twirls and stuff. Oh my. Running out of time, Batman. Little fun at the big top. Oh god! It's got a gun! What an evil contraption. Now, if only they had those in, the Arkham games. Probably be a little more threatening than just chattering teeth. I imagine, anyways. Yeah. That. Never mind, I thought it was gonna be something completely different. Uh-oh. Yeah. Ooh, I wanna ride the rocket ride. I need to break the glass to be able to come back here. I'm having fun. Oh my goodness. What's down here? Just water? Got you! abandoned amusement parks. How delightful. Oh, there's some guys in here. Oh, look, is this the detonator? This is the detonator. Batman. Yeah! There's so many clowns coming down from the sky. I need them to not constantly be raining down on me, please. Oh, where did you come from? Hooray! I like the music. It's happy for a little while, and then, in fact, is this the Arkham Asylum music, I think? That's what I want to say. Anyways. Ugh. Alright. There's that. I think I can break a few more things. Maybe this stuff? Yes! Haha! I can't get to whatever that is. Just because I can't. Alright, last thing that I am aware of was that, unless there's something over there. Nope, I had to be super strong to be able to do that one. Which I'm not, so. Let's see, I'll climb this. I missed. Aha! Yes. Yes, it's all working. I don't have the dive suit. I can't do anything here. Aha! Well, if I have I get the dive suit, maybe I will be able to come back here. Yeah. And place. Oh, that looks like a place I can go. So let's not go there. Is it gonna have a gun? It did. It had a gun. I couldn't trust it. Oh my god, there are so many noises. Sorry, Robin. Doo-doo-doo. Well, I can't get over there, unfortunately. I would hope that this turns it off if I got Robin his, like, tech suit. Ha ha ha! Oh! Another ride! Yay! My childhood! It died when I was 10. This helps. I could see it. I really could. Batman, a broken man whose childhood literally died when he was 10. Enjoying silly rides like that. Yeah. Yeah. Oh no. More clowns. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, there's Batman's suit right there. Hey, no, bad. Yeah, there's the Sonic suit. Neat. This actually means that I can go back and do something. Now, what suit do we have here? Probably the magnet. Let's see, can I break that? Yep. All right. Doo-doo. Got it. All right. Huzzah! There's something up there. Got it. All right, let's go back, Batman. Oh no! More villains! Hey. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Not that one, but the next one. I see. Haha. Hooray! I suppose I can get that. Punch the rat. Uh-oh. More villains. Yeah. Take that. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Got it. Aw. Alright, let's move on to the next part. Actually, this is where I'm gonna end the episode. So I will see you guys in the next.